Hello, Cougars.
Welcome back to Cougar News.
My name's Bray.
And my name's Kalasia. We were out last week at the car show on campus. Here's Jasmine with more.
Hey, Cougars. Today we're going to go visit the event that Salt Club put on. How did you get into motorcycles?
I've been riding motorcycles since I was 8 years old. My tio Felipe, when I was about five, he had a motorcycle back in East LA, and he said, I'm going to go somewhere. I said, tio, I'm going with you. He said, you can't go, you're only a little kid. I said, no, I'm gonna tell my mom. I went inside the kitchen. My mom and my tia were talking, and they said, what do you want? I said, nothing. I went outside and said, she said yes.
How are you enjoying the event today?
I'm really enjoying it. It was a good turnout. I enjoy showing off the car, what little bit that I do it, and all you kids really enjoy it. And that brings joy to my heart.
So what got you guys into this program?
I grew up in youth ministry. I was a teenager in high school, and it helped me out a lot. You know, I started the military after. I'm retired from the military and law enforcement, but my passion was, you know, these cars you see, lowriders, I like doing that, but mine's kind of in the mix getting fixed right now. But that was my passion. I had to go to start doing this. We're just here for the teenagers. We get it, growing up as a youngster, before you're an adult, a lot of stuff's out there, and you're like, oh man, what's the next step? What do I do? You know what I mean? I just want to give them a positive vibe, something to look to.
Cougars, I hope you guys enjoyed seeing those cars and motorcycles. For Cougar News, I'm Jazz.
Our tutoring program just opened back yesterday. We went to go check it out.
Hey Cougars, academic warnings are coming up. If you need a little extra help, tutoring is now open. Mr. G, can you tell us about the tutoring program?
Yeah, we have a new time for the tutoring program. It starts at 2:15 and ends at 3:45. We also have a late bus that leaves at 4. It is every day except for Wednesdays, Monday, Tuesday, Thursday, Friday. And we are in the second floor of the library.
How can students benefit from this program?
Students can benefit by coming to tutoring whenever they need help, especially with academic warnings coming up. They can come in, we can get them specialized help. There are days that certain teachers are in, so please make sure to see the flyer that's going to go around the school whenever you need.
What's the main subject students get tutoring on?
Math, English, science, foreign language, and history. Those are our five subjects. We have math every single day, and all the other ones, you can see the flyer for more information.
Thank you. If you need tutoring, come by. For Cougar News, I'm Jenna Lynn.
Anna Karen went to ask some Cougars about their Labor Day weekend coming up.
Hey Cougars, today we're going to be interviewing people at lunch about their 3-day Labor Day weekend. What are you doing for your Labor Day weekend?
Man, I'm going to the open gym to play basketball to get ready for the season and try to call my mom to take a good time with her.
So I'm going to be going to Nat's house on Saturday and then church on Sunday.
Going to her house and then going to practice. Be at my house and church on Sunday.
Who are you spending it with?
With Nat and my family. With them and then my team. With them and my family.
Just chilling up until Monday. We're going to be getting back to work.
Who are you spending it with?
Myself.
I'm going to Arizona.
I'm going to Arizona too.
Who are you spending it with?
Each other.
What are you doing for your Labor Day weekend?
Eating.
Who are you going to spend it with?
Probably my mom and my brother, my dad.
I have a baseball tournament.
I'm going to my friend's house.
Who are you going to be spending it with?
Family and teammates.
Family and friends.
Thank you.
I'm going to go to my friend's house, practice.
Who are you going to be spending it with?
Friends.
I'm going to chill with some family. I'm going to go to a lake.
Who are you going to be spending it with?
My family, I think some family friends, and maybe like with my sister's boyfriends and stuff like that.
Sleeping, going outside with Vincent, and skating.
Probably just gonna chill, you know,
same to be honest.
I'm actually spending it with Nadia, and we're going to her family's house for a party.
Yeah, we're gonna have a little party at my house for Labor Day, and Maya's gonna be there. We're having a good time.
Hopefully. Okay, thank you. Hope you guys enjoy your 3-day weekend and stay safe. This is Cougar News, and I'm Anna Karen.
Last week, our football team faced Lake Mead. Here's a couple clips of us in action.
Yeah.
minute. Get it how you live it. 10 toes in when we standing on business. I'm a big stepper. Underground methods. God not get the most, not the lizard. Straight terror. Product of your errors. Pushing culture, baby. Got that product you can measure. Trendsetter. The one who get the weather. Swerving while I'm bumping Project Petra. Yeah, rolling through the city with the big dogs. The laws. Lawyer with me. We ain't got a cow. Zelly on silent. Put the product in the pillar line. Everyone involved. And if you don't deserve a cut, then we gon' cut them off. My barber got me looking proper every single time. Fresh pig, getting fitted on that top grade. No, you ain't walking out alive, smoking what we on. And you know I got it poured for the ones who gone. R.I.P. is in your memory, we carry on. When I die, they will not bury me, not what I want. Burn my body, pour my ashes in the river, y'all. That's how we know ain't that the flow about to carry on. See, immortality's a fallacy, I prove them wrong. The Southern family gon' carry me the way. How you live like this? Why you worry about it? Get up on my, get up out of the way. What you think this is? And we ain't worried about you. Watch me skirt the whip. Yeah, yeah, swerving. Moving to the money like it's urgent. Hands on God, so I'm in it like a surgeon. The skin color like the bourbon. Worldwide sign, and we face close curtains.
Well, Kalasia, looks like that's all we have for this week.
It seems so, Bray. We will update you guys next week and remind you of what's going on around our beloved world of Granite Hills High School. For now, Cougars, I'm Kalasia.
And I'm Bray.
And remember, Cougars, maroon and gray lead the way.